There.
All finished. You'll stay the night for observations.
Enjoy the luxury accommodations.
Thanks, Doc. Try and get stabbed more often.
Where is this guy? We should talk to him.
Might be difficult. He's dead.
How?
I severed his carotid artery. But it's so nice of you to come and check on me, though.
To think I escaped prison for this.
I plan on keeping it, though.
Oh, come on, guys!
John, just take a gun.
Oh, hell no. If I'm gonna be flying that thing, there's no way he takes a gun. I have a thing against getting shot in the back.
Like, that's the only way I'd be able to kill you.
Oh, come on. Cheer up, kids. This'll be fun.
Even before the mothership jumped here...
Don't tell anyone about any of this, and I'm gonna come after you. Do you understand me?
Papa! Do you understand?
Stop right there!
I knew it. Finally. The day I've had, someone needs to figure out how to put more seats into this damn lifeboat.
We're working on it.
Well, work faster, because next time, it won't be me who's left behind.
Did you take care of the sleeper?
Yes, ma'am. All three of them.
By recording a series of albums.
Oh, okay, keep drinking.
You are afraid of writing in your own invention.
Wait a minute. All those test trips before we met you, you never once time traveled yourself?
Well, he's bloody dangerous.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, keep them safe. I wouldn't have it any other way. Boom goes the dynamite.
I'm way more fun on these missions than Wyatt, right? We're gonna go get the equipment.
Myself from... Yep.
Stay the hell away from her.
Oh, you mean Lucy? You know, she's not your wife, right? That's the blonde lady just down the hall, unless history's changed again. Because if you have a problem, I suggest you talk to Lucy about it. She's perfectly capable of making her own choices. Don't you think?
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
1919?
Yeah, we're good, thanks.
Wyatt.
Yeah, we're a team already. We're the Beatles. We don't need Yoko.
You do realize there were four members of the Beatles, don't you?
We've got Flynn's going. End of discussion.
She's the boss.
Oh, don't forget to say goodbye to your wife.
I'm gonna head out and find the sleeper.
Easy, Tiger. You're here for backup. That's it.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't realize since you were so busy taking off your personal days.
Guys?
So maybe he left a clue. So maybe we can find him. So I can kill him.
Admit it. This gets you kind of hot and bothered, doesn't it?
Just give me one good reason why I shouldn't kill you right here, right now.
Okay.
Why are you really doing this?
If I tell you, will you let me do what I came here to do?
We'll see. I'm keeping an eye on her, okay?
You coming?
Much as I enjoy our trips together, I think I'll stay.
Look, at any given moment, she could disappear, which would effectively mean the very reality we're inhabiting would also disappear.
She's that important?
So without her...
Rittenhouse would almost certainly have control of the lifeboat by now, which is what they want.
Well, on the plus side, I wouldn't have been arrested. I mean, plus for me anyway.
Popcorn, anyone?
One night, 3 years ago, I was putting my daughter to bed. She wanted to stay up later. I said, 10 more minutes, Daddy. 3 more minutes. As any good parent, I told her to go to sleep. I told her I'd see her in the morning. The next time I saw her, she was dead. Since that night, I've done nothing but try to change that, and I failed.
I'm sorry about that. I really am.
Save your pity. Do you know what I would give if I had had those 3 more minutes with her? 1 more minute, 1 more second.
Oh, come on, Lucy, defend your territory. You're the history geek.
So they are going after Tubman and her.
What's up with Captain Sunshine?
I've seen you before?
No, we are from really, really far up north.
What's that?
You started the party without us. Oh, congratulations, by the way. Lucy gave me the news. You're gonna be a great father.
Well, you don't have to be so glass half empty.
Who the hell are you people?
We're Union spies.
With no papers.
Because we are spies.
So, what's our confidence level that this 130-year-old vine-covered machine isn't gonna just make us explode into gory
just
chunks?
Just get in the machine!
Really? Whose fault is all of this?
Save the fighting for the actual bad guys. Come on.
I start to leave, and then Rufus dies.
If she stays, she dies.
Look, I'm not gonna be responsible for your death, okay? I love you.
I love you, and if I die, I...
Is there another way out?
The rear exit, but the only way there is through that doorway.
Go there, Jessica!
Seriously?
Please! She's carrying my kid.